Member for Enabkoi.
Mr. Speaker, sir, thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. First of all, and more particularly, I must thank His Excellency the President for appointing them. According to Article 152(2) and Section 3 and 8, public appointments and ours is only to approve. Anyway, having said that, ours is only to approve. We are vetted, so ours now is to approve. You are in vetting committee, so don't disturb me. Let me give my opinions. Mr. Speaker, sir, Mutahi Gakwe, I saw him as a very brilliant person. He's been a minister in this republic, so he has earned experience in governance. Therefore, I have no doubt in my mind that he proved in your presence that he's going to move with speed, more particularly NHIF, to move with speed and do overall and give all the energies that is required, all the professionals that are required be put in place. And again, since he's a top manager and he has legislative skills he acquired in this parliament, he's a great man. Having said that, Speaker, the Madam Cabinet Secretary Petty Maina, I have known her for a while. She's a good performer. When it comes to industrialization, trade and enterprise development, she is perfect. She will deliver. All I require, if the president had been working like this before, Kenya could have been very far. So I hire the president himself to move with speed and remove all those who are corrupt. And I want, at the same time, His Excellency the President to move with speed and reward those who are great performers in this republic. And I want to tell all members of parliament that loyalty pays. So if loyalty pays and humility pays, these honorable, especially these two, they are very loyal to His Excellency the President. So what else? I want them to perform to its logical conclusion in making sure that NHIF come to its own standards. And I'm requesting you, budget of chairman, of budget, but put a lot of money in Kenyatta National Hospital, but more particularly in Moi Referral. Because Moi Referral serves that 22 counties. So Moi Referral, I want expansion. I want modern equipment. I want digital infrastructure be put in place. So as we are very loyal to you, Mr. Speaker, sir, it's only that I'm still mourning. That's why I don't have a lot of energy. I'm still mourning that we lost His Excellency President Moi. And I thank His Excellency the five-star General Uhuru Kenyatta. He gave him state burial. That is my happiness. But they didn't realize that, Speaker, I was not happy because you are not given a need to convey heartfelt sorrow. I was not happy. I must say, you know, mine is saying nothing but the truth. I must say nothing but the truth. And the truth shall set us free. President Moi is not just an ordinary person. He's a great man. And you, Honorable Muturi, you remember very well that you worked with President Moi for many years. Even Jeboi can confirm to me, even Amina. Dr. Amina Naomi Shaban, you are here. President Moi was a great man. He was a great leader of this republic. Yes, so that's why we are, even all of us, we are, no. There's no bad person. There's no bad person in this republic. You are not God to charge. You don't have the ability, you don't have the capacity, and you don't have the regulator to charge. Even Dwale leader here, when President Moi called me, I gave it to you and you spoke. I did that.
Relevance.
So anyway, Speaker Sir, sorry. Mr. Speaker Sir, sorry. Anyway, all I wanted to say is that Mutahi Kagwe is a great person, whereas Betty Maina is a great person. These are people we want in this country. These are products we want in this country. They have traveled all over the country. They can negotiate both bilateral and collateral negotiations. So what is it? They are very good in engagement. So I remember very well in 1990, we went with them in delegation of head of states and government with Betty Maina. She argued a lot when we were in AGOA, and we won. So I can confirm to you that she is indeed a very competent person. The only thing that is killing this country, Speaker, is culture. I want us to be very serious when it comes to culture. We take things for granted. I want us to be serious. When it is reporting, let's report at 8 and leave at 5 o'clock. When it is parliament, let's participate fully and dedicate ourselves. Let's have commitment. Let's have consistency. Let's have competence. And let's have discipline. And let's have the energy. And let's be God-fearing people. And I want us to tolerate each other. Yes. Let's tolerate each other. Yes. Let's forgive each other. Yes. And let's leave any part of this country. Kenya belongs to all of us. Yes. Kenya is one country, we are one nation, and we are one people. Yes. The issue of leaders saying that we want one, I don't care. Personally, I'm a patriotic person. So therefore, I don't belong to these small, I'm above those. I belong to patriotism, Bwana leader. So therefore, in future, there's only one five-star general, that is Uhuru Kenyatta, and we are all of us loyal to him. And this is his time. Don't talk about anything. Let's do development when it comes to politics. 2022 will it come. And let me tell you finally, Speaker Sir, that leadership comes from God. Leadership, you cannot, if God says you are going to be a president, Speaker Sir, you will be a leader. So about leadership, it's a calling from God. So in realization of calling from God, we must serve humanity with honor. We must serve humanity with dignity, fairness, justice, as opposed to personal greed and sycophant. That is my final statement. Thank you.